Kakkar had over 1 million followers on TikTok by June 26, 2022, 53 p.m. Indian TikTok star Kakkar has died. She was 16. Kakkar's manager Arjun Saroon confirmed the devastating news on Thursday, sharing an Instagram photo of the social media star with the words, RIP, written over the image. Get push notifications with news, features and more. Plus following you'll get the latest updates on this topic in your browser notifications. No more words, Saroon captioned the post. You will always be the best artist. Rest in peace. Actor Jay Bhanushali spoke out about Kakkar's death, saying, condolences to the family of @Shah_Kakkar. Photographer Viral Biyani also mourned Kakkar's death, writing on Instagram, before publishing this I spoke to her talent management agency head Arjun Saran who just spoke to her last night for a song collaboration and he says she was in a good mood and perfectly alright. Even he has no clue what went wrong that she had to go this way. You go through her videos and you can she was so good in her content, Biyani added. Kakkar's cause of death has not yet been revealed. Kakkar's last post on Instagram was shared just 7 days ago and is of her showing off new choreography. The TikTok star became popular on the platform for her dance videos, which she also shared on Instagram. Before her death, Kakkar had over 1 million followers on TikTok and more than 200,000 on Instagram. Since news of her death broke, several fans have paid tribute to the late star on Twitter. RIP Kakkar, one fan wrote. The reason of having TikTok in my phone is gone now #Kakkar #RestInPeaceAngel, another fan said on Twitter. The cutest smile will be missed. My heartfelt condolences to her families and near ones. May her soul get eternal rest, a different Twitter user expressed.